I could feel the Lord's hand upon me as the Holy Spirit comforted me.